How's it going, guys? Well, it's been a great start to the year. Catch some whiteys. We're finally getting some safe ice to be able to travel around the lake. This cold temp is helping things out for sure, and it's going to be a great year again. So I've been getting a lot of DMs and messages about people asking me, what am I using? What's my equipment? What's going on? So I just wanted to run down real quick what I've been using so far. Last two times I've been out. First time was epic. Second time wasn't as epic as the first day, but that's fishing. So put some fish topside. So really simple, guys. What I'm using is a 30-inch Fenwick Atos, medium heavy. This is one of the best rods on there, I think, for whiteys and lakers. It can handle the whiteys, it can handle the lakers. It's got a nice soft tip so you can bounce that meegs up and down, but it's got big backbone. Just look at that. So when you get a big laker on, when you're fishing for whiteys, it'll handle it no problem. Also too, I'm using a Daiwa Crossfire reel, spooled with 10-pound Power Pro and 8-pound Flora leader. I will kind of go down to 6-pound leader kind of when I'm fishing those shallow reefs and stuff like that, you know, right around the 20, 25 foot, all the way to 30, I'll switch to 6-pound. A little bit risky that way because you'll get some big lakers in those areas. So it makes it for a fun fight. But that clear water we have on Simcoe, like right now, while I was fishing in 50 feet of water, you can just almost barely see the bottom. As soon as you get that one lift on the fish, you can see them. So super clear. So it's super important to put some fluoro leader on. As you can see here, it's pretty much invisible against my sweatshirt. It's key, guys, for getting these whiteys. And on a business end of it, well, of course, using the meegs, tie it directly on, and then make sure your knot is pushed back all the way like that, so you can be able to bounce that jig up and down like that. So I don't know if you guys watched my last video. What's been working a lot is kind of jigging aggressively, and by aggressively I mean having that tail bounce up and down real quick. It's just been triggering those bites. So I've just been doing one of these like that, boom, 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 boom. And then as I'm lifting, I just feel something, set the hook. As you see, my hook sets are a little out of control. That's why I turned my drag down for that reason. I've always been that way. I don't think I'll ever change, but hook sets are free, so use them up. As soon as you feel something different, set that hook. Very simple. So I've been using the blue silver quarter ounce too. I have caught a couple in the day's half ounce, but this quarter ounce blue silver has just been killer for me. And not sure if you guys have seen a post too. My boy James Meager, one who makes these jigs, caught a slob of a whitefish on a quarter ounce goby. Here's a pic right here. What a beautiful fish. There's lots of these in Simcoe, but they're hard to catch. But you know, not all the time. Big baits don't always catch big fish. So quarter ounce has been just awesome this year. I'm so happy James made the choice to go with a smaller jig, because it's been great. So yeah, guys, that's my combo: 30-inch Fenwick Atos, 10-pound Power Pro, 8-pound Flora Leader, sometimes 6, with of course meegs. And you guys can use whatever you want, vibratos. There's lots out there, guys, catch these whitefish. I'm comfortable using the meegs. It's been successful for me. And other than that, hopefully you enjoyed this video. And here's a sneak peek of what I was catching last week.
There you go. It's been a slow morning. Really slow. It's probably the 10th fish I marked. But we can't get to our good spot. Played it safe and tried a new area, and hey, it's paying off, I guess. boat you're working for them. There you go, using that blue and silver again. I tried everything today. Small whitefish. There you go. Limit's done. Worked hard for this limit today, I'll tell you. Mm-hmm.